forces up a shot. The tip won't go again. It's going to count. I believe it does. And Dayton has upset DePaul. The Flyers have upset the DePaul Blue Demons. Dayton has won the game 65-64. Unbelievable.